Today we are going to draw a mouse. Yes. For this, what we need? We need a white paper, a cap. I am using this cap, gum. So first, what we will do? We will draw a circle. So I have drawn a circle with pencil. So after drawing the circle, what we will do? We will not do with a sketch pen. On both these sides, we will draw small circles like this. Then one more big one like this. Now we will fade out it with sketch pen. Then we will cut this out. After cutting this out, we will cut in the center, small line in the center like this till the center, and then we will fold it like this. Okay, but before folding we have to draw the face. We will take the sketch pen and draw. Then a big circle in the center. And a smile. Now fold it and stick it. We will fold like this and stick it this side. Put the gum here. Fold it like this. Okay. After cutting, we will put gum on both the ears. We will put glue on both the ears. But before that, I must tell you, you can use this on a card, or you can take a paper, and I have taken one full length of scale, 15 cm and 12 cm. Now we will paste it here like this. Okay, now our mouse face is ready. We need to dress it up. For that, what we will do? We will make its body. So after drawing this, what we will do? We will draw the lines. Oh, how will the mouse run? He does not have legs, so we will give him legs. I hope you all are able to draw with me. We will darken the leg. We'll make his legs stout so he can run fast. Then what about hands? We will give it hands also. For that, what we will do? We will... Okay. Now, its hand. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. Okay, mouse is ready, but one thing is missing. What? What it is? Yes, mouse has a long tail. What we will do? Yes, now we will darken it also. Okay, our mouse card is ready. Oh, but it looks little dull. What we need to do? We need to give it little color. We're going to color it ears pink. So I have colored the ears in a part pink. I will color his dress also. We'll make a colorful dress. So coloring this portion orange. You can color it according to you. Then I will color it light blue. You have to color with me. Be quick, color with me. We have to make a nice dress. Children, you can use crayons, pencil colors or sketch pens or any color you have. Now our card is ready, but the background looks dull. So we will give it a colorful background. I hope you all are able to make. You can make designs of your choice. After all, it's your mouse. You can give it its own background. Whatever design you like, kids. Then I'm going to color this portion green and this portion yellow. So our mouse card is ready. I hope you like this interesting mouse art and you will draw and share with me. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe it and like it, and do share this link with your friends and family. I hope you will enjoy this video and make a mouse card for yourself. Take care, stay home, stay safe.